Good morning from the National Weather Service in San Angelo. Today is Saturday, November 18th. The wind advisory is in effect from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. for much of the area, for the areas shaded in blue. Expect north winds of 25 to 30 miles per hour with a gust of 35 to 44 miles an hour. Strong crosswinds will be possible on roadways, making driving difficult for high-profile vehicles. In addition, much cooler temperatures are expected behind a cold front with high temperatures today, mainly ranging from the mid-60s across the Big Country to the lower 70s across the Interstate 10 corridor. Overnight, we expect winds to become light and low temperatures to fall generally into the mid-30s for most locations. A few locations may drop into the lower 30s, especially in low-lying areas. And a cool day is expected on Sunday with high temperatures mainly in the upper 50s to lower 60s and light and variable winds. A slow warm-up is expected for the first part of next week with the next cold front due to move through the area on Tuesday. Thanks for tuning in this morning.